I'm Sushil Baranwal, founder of Morpheero Technologies Private Limited. There are three things an investor looks for in a startup. The team, a team of executors, thinkers and planners, having complementary skills. The scalability of the idea and in what period of time the idea will become self-sustainable. And the last one is what problem or need the idea is addressing. Always remember that your pitch deck is the blueprint of your startup. So you need to put in lots of effort and research before putting in the information that you're going to present to your investors.